Alright, what is going on everyone? Welcome back to World of Warcraft. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this Demon Hunter. I think it's really interesting actually. Like, this is my first time playing a melee character. Take out the stabilizers. So
deal with these insects, Belias.
They will die!
So I gotta get used to everything.
I can't attack that target. It's too far away.
I'm not gonna use my ult, which is essentially 3 right now.
You won't survive, Inferno Peak.
Consume magic. What does this do? Interrupts the enemy spell casting and locks them from that school of magic for 3 seconds. Okay, let's switch that up. 3, 1, 2, 3. I-beam. We'll put this on 1, 2, 3. Alright, well, we're good. I just kind of wish we had some sort of regen ability. Or we probably have to unlock it a little bit later, or at least they started us out with some potions. Well, they did, but let's be honest, that's trash. Let's put a hearthstone over here. Not really sure why they started us at all at level 98. It would be a better, they give you a level 100 boost. I thought it would be for
the
that.
Legion
but
is not
apparently
playing
not.
Around. They've unleashed their devastators. We
oh
barely
God.
Made it through. Most of us.
Yo, it's
went.
Targeting.
We're under bombardment up here too.
Are you blind? Kill them.
That is actually, like, perfect targeting. Oh god.
You made it through.
Hooray.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. If we
the Spider Fortress, the Soul Engine, and the Forge are their primary targets, the servants of Illidan must succeed.
I've sacrificed everything.
Okay, so you just gotta talk to the captains.
Let's make this quick. Lord Illidan is the one.
A fine task for the Coil Scar.
I am in agreement. Let us be done with this business. A volcano is no place for Naga.
Oh fuck, why did that guy have to walk in right as I took the
yes,
screenshot?
Yes, I'm on your side. It's complicated. For reason.
We will see it done. I urge you to remember that the Black Temple is under attack.
Time is of the essence. Come,
whoa, those are zealots from Starcraft.
Must not give up.
It will be as you say.
Ashton, with me.
Lord
we
Illidan
are
knows
all
the
that
way.
Stands between the Legion and we cannot launch our attack until we are sure we won't be flanked.
Yes, let's be certain to take care of that.
This has been, honestly, the most interested I've been in the lore since, like, Vanilla. I never actually played Vanilla, but I watched people play it back in the day. That was pretty cool.
Azeroth must not fall. Will you use your spectral sight on the cave entrance? Something's not right.
It's gonna break.
Lord Illidan knows the way. Do not give in to the power of the Legion.
They won't escape us! Illidari, attack!
Oh, they dead. It's not the same when people are all doing this on the same day.
Target.
Let me see something. Is that... Okay, so it costs 40 fury.
I need to get closer. It's too far away. I'm out of range. I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
I didn't even know I was so close to leveling. Ready.
I need to target something first.
Is it literally infinite spawn? If it is, I'm out.
The Fell Lord is just ahead! So you will not be enough.
I assume...
Too far
My
away.
Axe never misses its mark.
I'm out of range.
Other than the movement, I think I got the skills down for the most part.
Too far away.
I think shortcut. Throw glaive. Let me see. I'm already loving this character more than anything I've played so far. Oh, what the? I thought we had to go back to him. Apparently not. I've never seen my quest bar so empty. It's been a while. Go now. I don't assume.
It
That hurts a lot. Illidari ring. That's an upgrade. I level 666. Fantastic. All right, so where do we actually go? What? Am I stupid? I'm probably just stupid. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Disregard what I do. I think, what's the max item level you can get? Like 750 without time warped items or something? And like 780 for like perfect.
Azeroth must not fall. Death.
We will not last
Azeroth
much longer if those
not
devastators
fall.
Are not
they
destroyed.
Outnumber us by an order of magnitude.
Remember,
can we defeat them?
Illidan, nothing is more
last
important
I saw,
than the
Korvas cut a
swath
of destruction on her way across the bridge.
Oh. Interesting. Chaos Strike hits an additional target for 50%. Increases the duration of I-Beam. What's the cooldown for I-Beam again? Or increases Fel Rush damage by 50% and grants. What is Fel Rush? What the fuck? That one seems pretty good. I think Chaos Cleave is just generally the better one. How does one get over there?
Lord Illidan knows the way.
I commend you on a good start. However, your forces are already wavering.
Fall.
I'd look forward to us meeting, but you will not survive.
It's you who won't survive, demon witch!
How droll. Even from up here, I can sense your uncertainty. Tell me, dear, have you considered joining us?
Captain's report!
We've encountered heavy resistance near the Soul Engine.
Our assault is underway. I'll join in when you attack the Overseer.
Battle Lord, report! Gartoon!
How does one destroy this? Oh, it's dead. Nah, got it.
I live to serve.
Alright, so it's a fire pool and it hurts. Are we still in aggro? God damn, fuck this. They follow you forever.
I need to get closer.
I can't attack that.
You are in combat. You are in combat.
Azeroth must not fall. Death to the
Imp.
The Imp Mother is in that cave right there.
My Naga are trapped by a nearby pit lord. I ask that you honor our pact and come to their aid.
Where? Nearby pit lord.
Beware. There is a Dreadlord inside that soul engine.
Die, demons! Defend the soul engine!
I'm out of range. To get closer,
you die from a thousand cuts.
It's too far
I
away.
It's more like
I'm out of range.
Is that what they were talking about? Pit Lord thing?
I need to get closer.
The Burning Legion will fall.
I can't attack that target.
I will repay my debt to you.
I can't attack that.
What are they talking about?
I'm out of range.
How can
I need a target. I need to get closer.
I'm busy, but I can make time for you.
I am here to assist you.
It's too far away.
I wouldn't call what I do serving the Illidari.
I need to get closer. I can't do that yet. I'm
almost at 100.
I can't attack that target.
Dude, I am not in combat game. We probably will hit 100 today for this. Always good. Well, I mean, now that we already have 100 as a demon hunter, or we don't have to use the boost for it. It makes me happy. Alright, so that one was like at the top, I believe. Fuck, where?
The fell you meet will not be enough.
Gotta get that cannon. It's rough. Alright, let's go. I think we have to go backwards to get it. one's done. I can already tell this is going to be an annoying class to do in PvP. Just people are just going to be flying everywhere. Super fun though. Haste, but we gain other stuff. That's fine. Alright, so now we have to go back all the way up into that cave. There's no fast travels yet. I do need to upgrade that mount, because apparently we have the option to do it for flying and all the stuff in Draenor and Pandaria.
It's too far away.
Something tells me this is going to be difficult.
Stars will be stopped.
I'm out of range.
Oh, fuck
Lord
you.
Illidan leads, and the
I need to get
follow.
Closer.
Mmm, 755,000 health. That's definitely something you don't want to do by yourself.
It's too far away.
So far, so good. Everything's going as according to plan. I think it's at the top of the peak. Secrets. What the fuck? Where? Is it in there? Apparently.
They're stealing our secrets, my God.
Oh, luckily I got one hit in.
My minions.
Nobody got time for that.
the Brood Queen!
How do I get there? Why do I have to turn this in so far away? Jesus. Thanks, game. We got all the soul engines, or destroyed all three of those. Oh my god. Maybe I shouldn't have mounted. I should have just dashed over.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
Lord Illidan knows the way. Trust in whatever you choose. It will feel good to use more of the Legion's power against them.
Continue your mastery of Havoc. Havoc grants metamorphosis is transform. Vengeance, your I-beam will change into demon spikes. Vengeance can be used turning, they focus on tanking, melee, so this Vengeance essentially is going to get you into dungeons instantly. Havoc is ranged, or DPS.
I have sacrificed everything. What have you given? Trust, teach us what you have learned.
We are all that stands between the Legion and Annihilation. The demonic
my
energy.
Life is dedicated to destroying the Burning.
All that stands between the
my
Legion.
Life is dedicated to destroying. I can destroy
veins,
the Legion on my own.
Altering my body. Azeroth must not fall. Wait.
Metamorphosis is an ulti, right?
No.
5 minute cooldown.
Azeroth must not fall. If we do not meet again, come on, let's get up there.
Item level 669. That's pretty bad, but it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Good luck to all of you. I will get the rest of us up
Whoa,
there.
Wait, what are you? Super cool.
Azeroth must not fall if we do not meet again.
If you cannot fly into that, I'd appreciate it. Thank you. Whoa, when did I get so much gold on this character? You can actually see all the gold on all your characters. That's pretty cool. Wait, so if they give you starting gold... Wait, no they don't. It's all from the quests. Interesting.
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given? Death to the
I'll secure the exit portal back to the Black Temple once the others fly up here.
Hurry. Kane has already launched
you
the attack on
you. Demon Toronto. Hunters are nothing. The Keystone was entrusted to me by Sargeras himself.
You will not have it! None can resist my kiss. Children, feast upon our enemies!
So these are ads, this is the ad phase.
I need to get closer.
Lock on.
I'm out of range.
None can resist my kiss. Come forth, my children. Feast upon our enemies.
I need to target something first. I don't have a target. I need to target something first. It's too far away.
None can resist my kiss.
Probably better to not stand in that pool.
I need a target.
My lord,
grab
the
keystone. Let's get to the portal down below and back to the Black Temple.
No, which way? What the heck? Find a way downstairs?
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. Azeroth must not
hurry. Use the keystone to activate the portal. We must rejoin the fight at the Black Temple.
No. Lord Illidan has fallen.
Illidari, avenge the master!
You bear the mark of his corruption. And so the demon's blood within you will be your prison. Take them to the vault. There they shall be with the betrayer. Forever.
The time has come, Cortana. Prove your loyalty.
Isn't she like a night elf warden?
Dorini, Tala.
The Legion has broken the seal! Quickly, sisters! Defend the vault! Lady Maiev, we need you!
There is something I must do first. Illidari, I've spent my entire life as Keeper of the Wicked. Thousands of years, my only solace, knowing the world is kept safe from your kind. But I would do anything to save Azeroth. Even if it means releasing you. Will you help us, Demon Hunter?
That was like the coolest thing I've ever, like, animation cutscene in World of Warcraft. Holy Jesus.